We are the painters of our world.
Welcome to a very special edition of the Educate Elevate podcast. I'm your host, Danny Morrison. Our regular viewers may notice that things look a little bit different here today. That's because in this episode, we're tackling a topic so important that we couldn't just limit the discussion to one or two guests. This month marks a special milestone in our history, the 70th anniversary of Brown versus Board of Education. Now, some of you might not have heard much about this case. But let me tell you, it was a game changer. Back in 1954, this landmark Supreme Court case declared that segregation in public schools was unconstitutional. Yeah, that means before this, schools were separated by race. For some of you, that may be hard to imagine, but it's true. The Brown versus Board of Education decision paved the way for integration, breaking down barriers, and opening doors for a new standard for American education. And while we remember this milestone, we also know that the work is not done. So today, we're going to talk about this important case and, more importantly, what it means to California students in 2024. Today, we are honored to host a panel discussion featuring some of California's highest-ranking officials, educators, and foremost experts on education within the Black community. And it is my pleasure to introduce you to the man who will be guiding the conversation today, Dr. Abdimalik Buul. Dr. Buul is an innovative and dynamic leader who completed his doctorate in educational leadership at the University of Southern California. He is an award-winning professor and is currently leading the Educational Excellence and Equal Employment Opportunities Initiative at the California Community College's Chancellor's Office. Dr. Buul, welcome.
We are the painters of our